All right, back to Bloodborne. Run past all of this and into the castle. Run past all this. And up to where I died. Anyone else? Okay. And you are guarding a treasure chest. What is it? Nobled Fress. A finely tailored Bordeaux dress, worn by the nobles of the old bloodline that traces back to the forsaken castle Cainhurst. Ah, right, yes, and... ooh, Beast Room. Okay, I already had that. Odin Writhe. A liaison rune. Writhe sees a subtle mucus and the warmth of blood, and acknowledges visceral attacks as one of the darker hunter techniques. Visceral attacks restore quicksilver bullets. Human or no, the oozing blood is a medium of the highest grade, and the essence of the formless Great One, Odin. Both Odin and his inadvertent worshippers surreptitiously seek the precious blood. Seems to be a higher grade than the most of them that I have, judging by the fact that it has blood in it. Is that a crow? Oh, hello. That was easy. Only 1,000, though. Ah, item. Bloodstone chunk. Not bad. Only need, what, 8 to get this to plus 9? Oh, hello there. Camouflage is your weapon, I see. Mine is a chainsaw and a stick. Alright, you're just broken statues. You're apparently aggressive. And I was right about you being the knight. Ah, right. I didn't go get blood vials. Oh, hey, there's some. Convenient. I see you up there. Both of you. Twin bloodstone shards. And twin bloodstone shards. Executioner's garb. Gauntlets and trousers. Attire worn by that band of executioners commanded by the martyr Logarius. Later became the basis of all church attire, with its heavy draping of holy shawl. As the great Logarius once said, acts of goodness are not always wise, and acts of evil are not always foolish. But regardless, we shall always strive to be good. Ah, there we go. The brass rivets are unique to the executioners and reflect the adoration of their adoration of hand-to-hand combat. I feel like this hat doesn't go with it though. There we go. That's a closed door. Ooh, a chest. Vile blood register. All right, and that's the thing at the very start. Where is it? Can't find it. Alright, there's a couple of them over there. Ow, ow. And can't go forward this way. Oh. What am I getting hit by? You have a blow dart or something, don't you? Ow! And it aggroes all of them. Oh, what? Ow. Ah, there you are. And there you are. helps to actually hit. Blood vial and numbing mist. Blood vial. All right, where is that coming from? Ah, you. What? Ah, come on. Aww. This should be the elevator that takes me up halfway. Nice design on this thing. Oh, right. Ow. How do I get to that? Give me my echoes. Bloodstone chunk. Nice. Well, can't get through here. Didn't get a blood vial from you, though. And you... can just get out of here. Awesome. Quicksilver bullets. Well, there that goes. That one too. I know what's up with that one. Oh, that's what's up with that one. Can't capitalize on it though. So as long as they're not all aggroed, I'm fine dealing with those ones. Oh, hello there. Exactly the guy I was talking about. Ow. Oh, dang. Worst of both worlds. Instant kill technique, no jutsu. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't actually watched whatever that show is. Naruto, I think. Alright, run past all this. Ah, dang it. Well then. It's fine, I'm not getting that much from these guys anyway. Ah, no! Dang it. All right, there we go. Oh, look, all of my echoes. And then through here. No! Well, that didn't visceral at all. No! Combination attacks are the worst. All right, just walk around, all of you. Some blood vials. Because I need them. I thought I did that. Maybe I just died before it completed its trip to the bottom. And so it didn't count. Need the viscerals give blood vials one. Blood vial, blood vial. This is a dead end. Up to 12 at least. Oops. Okay. Two blood vials and two blood vials. Ah, there you are. Ow. Bloodstone shards. Smoke instead of blood. Give myself some dodging room. There we go. Anyone else? All right, Quicksilver bullets and an item. Executioner's gloves. Didn't I just get those? like with the entire other set of armor. I'm afraid I have range over you. You're using knife, I'm using a chainsaw. Night Scarb. Attire of the Knights of Cainhurst. A regal piece granted by, graced by intricate gold work. The Cainhurst Way is a mix of nostalgia and bombast. They take great pride even in the blood-stained corpses of beasts that they leave behind, confident that they will stand as examples of decadent art. Oh wait, these are gauntlets. Huh. Well, nothing fancier than a chainsaw. Where am I going? Was this an optional area the whole time? Or am I just missing something? Maybe I'm missing something out here. Ah. Yes, I was. Oop. That would have been bad. Okay. Item over there, so that is the way to go. Kin Coldblood, 10. Oop, hello. Give me your item. Oh, you don't have one. Okay. Fall off, I guess. Lever. Ah. That's what that's doing. Okay, and it brings me over to here. But with a ladder this time. Hooray for shortcuts. Alright, I know there's something that's going to be coming out after me as soon as I open this chest. Warm Blood Gemstone, level 3. Guess not. Ah, hello there. You seem to be frozen. I'll accept that. That brings me to this area. But it also puts me over time. I'll pick this up next time. Top of the library.